psychological tricks cops use in the interrogation room. Cops will position their chair next to the door to make you feel trapped. The chairs will be uncomfortable so that you'll want to leave sooner and confess. My tip, tell them you're comfortable with invoking the fifth.